Blog Talk Radio.
Revelations 13 and 16. And he called all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in their right hand or in their forehead. If any man worships the beast and receives his image and receives his mark in his forehead or in his hand, the same shall drink of the wrath of God.
Now, what if today they came to you and said, John Doe, we need to track ya. Chip under your skin, if we want ya, we got ya. Run, we'll catch ya. On the screen, we looking at ya. And if you refuse to do it, we'll arrest ya on your dresser. You think we got power, man? Please. Watch the Chinese and the things that's going on in the Middle East. And the U.S. dollar flowing while the euro is growing. If we get bankrupted, that's the only dollar trusted.
Does the Bible expose the UFOs? You ever heard that term, the heavenly host? Read Genesis 6, the ungodly mix, and get a new perspective on Noah's Ark. And Satan soon coming from the dark to take away your faith and pull the wool over your eyes. The big deception won't come by election. It'll come when we find out we're not alone. And it's probably wiretaps on my phone, 'cause my government's in league with the unnatural. You ever heard of worship of Baal? What you think, we trust in God just because it's printed on our bell?
America, are you Babylon? Are you Babylon? What kind of deals did you make? America, why do you Babylon? Why do you Babylon? Why you acting so fake? America, are you Babylon? Why do you Babylon? What kind of deals did you make? America, why do you Babylon? Why do you Babylon? Why you being so fake?
We can hide the truth. We give them PlayStation. Drown them in technology to keep the whole world dumb. Give them DVDs and PSPs and MP3s and let them download music for free. You want to hide it from these young folks? Put it in a book and call it the Bible. Who would ever look? Why would they? Man, they might be steady bumping, trying to get some 22s and put it on something. Why the rims keep spinning and the world keeps spinning? Jehovah getting fed up while Satan getting set up. It's easy to a Google search to keep the plan. Keywords like Verichip and the fall of man. And you ever heard the term, the sons of God? They told us the earth was flat and we believed that. And God perceived that and Job perceived that. And told us it was round before the queen was ever crowned. Mystery of Babylon the Great, the mother of the prostitutes, and the abomination under God. Multicultural nation that is judged by God the Most High. In the last days, you better read it and peep it for yourself. Revelations 18 is prophecy that validates the Bible, but it's God who knows the future.
America, are you Babylon? Are you Babylon? What kind of deals did you make? America, why do you Babylon?
Welcome to the Omega Hour. This is Minister Dante Fortson. We are in for a great show tonight. First order of business before we get started, tonight's guest will be Zen Garcia. We will be talking about Cain. Was he the son of Lucifer? Was he the son of Adam? Hopefully we'll get some answers tonight as we, you know, get into this very controversial subject. So that's coming up very shortly. Before we get into that, though, first order of business, How to Hunt the Supernatural. If you have not heard the show, it comes on during the day, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays on the Freedomizer Network here on Blog Talk Radio. It's from 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, and I cover all kinds of stuff on that show. I mean, nothing is really off limits on that show. We have all kinds of callers and people in the chat room and all kinds of, you know, interesting subjects. And I encourage you that if you have any questions for tonight's guest, please post them in the chat room, or you can call in. The call-in number is 347-994-1826. Please be sure to press the 1 key so that I know you want to speak to the guest or ask questions, and I will get to you as soon as possible. Next order of business, the conference DVD. For those who did not get a chance to attend the Omega Hour Conference, it will be on DVD very soon. It will be a four-disc set. It will feature myself, Connie Huff, Andrew Hoffman, L.A. Marzulli, and Russ Dizdar. The conference was great. I mean, if you missed it, I mean, you really missed history. It's the first one of its kind here in Las Vegas, but you can still own it on DVD. And I believe we're actually sending everything off for proofing next week. So the conference DVD should be done very, very soon. Next order of business, my book, As the Days of Noah Were, The Sons of God and the Coming Apocalypse, is out. For those of you who want to check it out, there is a 5% discount available on my webpage, and I'm actually posting a link for those of you in the chat room. So you can go there, check out my book. I mean, I cover everything from the days of Noah, from Genesis chapter 5 to Genesis chapter 11. It's about 328 pages. So I encourage you to check that out, get your 5% discount. That is on the main page of my site. I scroll down to the bottom of the first post, and you'll see the discount code. My other book, my first book, Religion and Relationship, is also out, and that is 10% off right now. Same thing, same place on the page. Scroll down to the bottom. You'll see the link for 10% off. That book is really good. I encourage you to check that one out. Grok is asking how much are the DVDs. We don't have a price set yet. We have to see how much the sets are going to cost us, and I should know something by the end of next week. We have to send in all the sample DVDs so we can get a proof printed up so they can, you know, let us know what everything is going to look like before we order a bunch of them. So it's a process. It's going to be at least another 2 weeks before the DVDs are available. I'll keep everybody up to date, you know, every week. And if you tune in to the How to Hunt the Supernatural, I'll also have updates on there and, of course, updates on my website. And I do want to encourage everybody that has a Facebook, send me a friend request, Minister Fortson. I'm on Facebook, so you can send that. All right, two more things, and we will jump into this interview. The first thing, syndication. The Omega Hour is going into satellite syndication all over the nation. The details, I don't have the details for you yet. We are still working out the details, but you will know as soon as possible. But we are looking at October, the Omega Hour conference, I'm sorry, the Omega Hour show will be available on satellite. For those of you who, you know, don't have a chance to listen live on your computer, I know that there are a ton of people that download the shows right after the shows are over. I believe our average download now per show during the week is ranging from 600 to 800 downloads a week. So we have a lot of subscribers on iTunes. So for those of you who have satellite, you will have a chance to listen to the replays, or, you know, it's still under negotiation whether we're going to go live on satellite or not, but I'll keep you up to date, and I'll keep, you know, keep the information coming. Finally, the co-host contest. Now, I've actually ended up with a lot more people than I expected to enter the co-host contest. For those of you who want to enter the contest, it is still open until next week's show, until the 17th. At the end of next week's show, the co-host contest will be over. So get your names in now. You can send them to me on Facebook. You can email me. You can post a comment on the website and get your name in. I think, I haven't counted again, but I think we're up to about close to 15 names for the first round of the contest. And for those of you who read the rules last week, I actually kind of revamped the rules. So I encourage you to go to ministerfortson.com and check out the website and read the new rules. What I will be doing is I will be offering everybody 15 minutes. It's like a little online interview. You'll have 15 minutes to kind of, you know, tell us who you are so, you know, the people that are listening can vote and get to know who may be the next co-host. So I encourage everyone that wants to be the new co-host of the Omega Hour to give me your name ASAP. All righty. I guess we will go ahead and jump into tonight's show. Tonight we're going to be talking to Vin Garcia about Cain. Was he the son of Lucifer? What was really going on in the Garden of Eden? I have a whole bunch of questions myself. So let's see if we can get them answered. And again, let me remind you, feel free to post your questions in the chat room. And once again, I will give out the number. For those of you listening that want to call in, that number is 347-994-1826. Brother Zen Garcia, are you on the line?
I am. How are you?
I'm good. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing well, and I appreciate the opportunity to come and present to your audience and to speak about my later.